After battling for life for 5 days in Agarwal Hospital, the infant who was earlier declared dead by Max Hospital breathed his last on Wednesday. The infant was declared dead by Max Hospital of Shalimar Bagh, but the baby showed signs of life while the family was taking him to the cremation ground. The doctor of Pitampura's Agarwal Hospital informed that the baby could not be saved despite maximal treatment from day one. The family has been continuously protesting outside Max Hospital.